much beauty and wisdom in the Islamic tradition, Amir.
But the thing is, it's not just beauty and wisdom.
God forbid anybody actually try to remind us of that.